Nos encontramos con Cres. Ella ha visitado la Escuela Niño Jesús. ¿Cuál ha sido tu experiencia?
Here we are with Cres. She has visited the School Niño Jesús. What was your experience?
It was a very pleasant day for me. Why I came all the way from Kenya was to learn lessons that other people have learned, so that I can carry the same to my country and to the project that I undertake. So the main thing that I learned today was, there were actually 5 points. The first point was sustainability. There was a point on intercultural exchange. There is also a point on gender. There is efficiency in the children. And then there is also the sharing of platform, which we may develop to teachers. So on the first one, about sustainability, the main thing that appeared there was that the teachers and the parents and the entire school community actually work together. You can see it from the parent representative that they actually contribute to the maintenance of the lab and the trainer. And when you look also at the children, they come to the classroom knowing this is a place that they must maintain and they must keep clean. They remove their shoes, they go in very nicely and very orderly. So that shows also a future in the maintenance of the equipment around them and that they really understand what it means to keep the equipment maintained. The second one on efficiency about the children, there was confidence. You know, they are told to do a research on a certain topic and they know how to go about it. It's something that it doesn't take them time. So there is efficiency, there is commitment, there is confidence, which does not start at one point. It started over a long period of basic skills acquisition by the children in IT, and then gradually they go into the use of ICT for sharing information. This takes us now to the point where there is a creation of a platform. We can, as partners, start exploring the possibility of having a network of teachers to undertake the sharing of information on various things, not just waiting for a global teenager platform like the one that we've seen, but start having teachers coordinate among one another. The last one that I can talk about is gender. We observed also something that is very interesting and similar to our application also in Africa, is that women really do a lot of participation. They participate a lot when it comes to matters of education. So is that also a chance for us in ICT to start developing issues that affect gender and that can carry forward the advancement of gender issues among partners and in the communities that we work for? I think that is actually something very useful that we've learned today. Thank you very much.
Gracias a ti.